Hey, come here. We have to get ready for Chinese New Year. It's going to be the year of the dog. That is the Emperor's zodiac. So I have to make sure everything is perfect. I have already started making these lanterns. And other decorations. Oh, I will write the instructions and teach you so you can teach everyone else. I think, how about let's start with some paper cutting. Here, I already made one. What do you think? Let me teach you. So first, make sure to use a red paper and fold it in half. I forget the last time I did the paper cutting. Maybe when I was a princess. I still remember my grandmother. She teach me how to do it. She teach me how to cut beautiful flowers and some animals. And this xi. I won't cut this because this word is our Emperor's favorite word. It looks very pretty. So make sure you do it perfect, okay? Let me write it down for you so you can remember. So first, use a red paper. has finished it. Let me open it. Okay. This gun looks very good. What do you think? Okay. You can keep it and teach them how to do it. And next, I think we have to prepare some lanterns. Here, I already make one. I also use golden ink, write some Fu on it. I just want you to make sure no dust on them. You can use a brush to clean it, like some brush like this. Just very gently, because our lanterns made of paper. Very carefully clean them. And the top, this corner. Can you do it? Okay, that's good. Let's take a rest. We have a lot of things need to do today. Very busy, but sometimes he's very happy to do it. Is that right? I just get this year's lucky rice from a monk. He said it's very good for my health. I'm not sure. But I will try it. forget ask you, do you have any plan for Chinese New Year? Oh, interesting. And anything else? Of course, we will play game. My favorite game is Mahjong. It's very interesting if you play it with your friends or your family. Is that right? Normally, I play with my brother because he's a really nice person. Told you an interesting story. Every time if I lost my money, he will give me back. He's very gently, very nice person. I'm very happy and pretty sure you will help me this year. If only I do it, we'll be very tired. And let's see. Talking about Mahjong, I think we have to make some hongbao for everyone. What do you think? I have some money. Let me check. One, two, three, four. Just make sure you give somebody's hongbao. The number is double. Okay. Don't use even number. That's not luck. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let me put it in this cute lucky bag. Okay, and the first hongbao I want to give to you. You're doing a very good job this year, and also thanks for helping me do it. You deserve it. Oh, let me write down about the hongbao. 些Anything else? I'm not sure. Just give me time, let me think. Oh, we should clean our house. Almost forget that. Clean house. It's a very important thing. Can make us have a lot of luck in next year. And last, let me help you use this brush to brush your forehead and neck and your shoulder to make sure that all bad luck is gone. Close your eyes. Okay. You will get good luck. Okay. And your shoulder. Next year will be better. And your neck. Try to calm down. The monk told me when you brush, you should empty your mind. Good job. Okay. So you have this sample, and your red bag. Okay, and take this instructions and tell them how to do it. Okay? You can do it. So, Happy New Year. 新年快乐。 I'd see you later. See you. Thank you to my lovely patrons. Tony, Juana, Scott, Jabe, Aris, Matt, Sean, Nolan, Ben, and Andrew for their support. Patreon. Check out my Patreon page for cool rewards. And don't forget to leave a like and turn on notifications so you don't miss any future videos.